Tired of textbook snooze fests? Want to make science explode? PhET interactive simulations where science becomes your playground. Visit phet.colorado.edu and unleash your inner science explorer. A blast through the history of PhET interactive simulations, from nerdy beginnings to global phenomenon. Born in the 1980s from the minds of passionate science nerds, PhET quickly went from niche project to global phenomenon. Its secret weapon? Bringing science to life with interactive simulations. Think building circuits, dissecting virtual frogs, and launching rockets all from your computer. Wow. This learning revolution hasn't stopped at physics anymore. PhET now unlocks the secrets of chemistry, biology, math, and even earth science, catering to curious minds of all ages and backgrounds. From bustling classrooms in Tokyo to sun-drenched villages in Africa, it's become a universal language of scientific exploration. Today, with over 100 million users and countless awards, PhET's impact is undeniable. It's not just learning, it's an adventure. Dive into the ocean, build your own ecosystem, or crack the code of the atom. The possibilities are endless. Now, how to download this application? You need to open a browser and use this download link. Click for Windows or Mac applications, depending on what system you are using right now. This part right here, you need to have an account. Click sign in if you already have an account, or choose register if you don't have an existing account yet. Just fill out all the information being asked and click next to proceed. Click register now. An email confirmation will be sent to your email address. Make sure to check it. Here is my mailbox. Go directly to offline access and click the link. Just double-click to run the application. This is it. Welcome to PhET Simulation. Some of the simulations will not work, and we need to install Java first. How to install Java? Visit again the PhET page and click System Requirements. Click here to update or install Java on your computer. Click Download now. Once done, locate the file and install the Java application. Congratulations! You can now access all the PhET interactive simulations, have fun, and enjoy playing! Thank you so much for watching! Thank you so much for watching.